So I saw an article recently that showed that California became the first state to implement a universal meal program for all children, regardless of income. And all I could think about was how embarrassing is this for us as a country that this isn't a universal federal standard. Children don't learn when they're hungry, and they can't choose not to be there. It's required of them. I cannot think of an argument against a universal meal program for children that isn't evil. The only arguments against it, evil.